Today, we're going to the bookstore.
We're going shopping for some books, maybe a lab coat, definitely some ice cream because it's hot out here.
Hey, that's not in a budget.
Don't worry, I'll just pay with my student card.
You can use your student card to make purchases at the bookstore and all other food locations on campus.
Let's go inside. Summer now, so the bookstore is kind of quiet, but in the first week of classes it can be a super busy place.
Yes, but here's a secret. You can order your books online and then all you have to do is pick them up. Thank you.
You're welcome.
While it may be busy in the first couple of weeks, the bookstore is actually a great place to pick up a quick snack on campus.
It's also the only place on campus that sells ice cream, so now you know where to find me.
Mm-hmm. Hey, are you guys sure you should be parked here?
This isn't the transportation video yet.
Oh, shoot, I'll be back.